Opening pots for steals when we're not shoving is a really strong skill that you need to have. And in online poker, a lot of focus gets put on shoving and folding, but I really think there should be even more focus put on the actual raises. So here's this, boring hand that happens all the time. It's very, very standard. So it folds around to you in late position. You raise from the cutoff with a reasonable hand, okay? Ace three is great. I would raise there all the time. And the reason I say this is boring, not necessarily because like, oh, I'm falling asleep, but because these hands happen all the time. And I think it's so mundane, it's so common that you really need to know what to do. So there's a few things you want to think about in situations like this. One, who are the players behind you? Now, in this particular hand, there's someone sitting out. I don't really care about that because that's not common. I'm looking at who are these guys, particularly the big blind. The big blind's always the most important person because if you think who is most likely to call you, it's always the player in the big blind because they're getting the best pot odds, okay? So step one, I would like the big blind to be kind of tight. I would also like my stack to be somewhere around, 15, 20 big blinds or more. That's great. And in terms of the hand strength, I mean, you don't have to do just ace x or king 10 or king 9. You can open up wider than that. In fact, I'd rather raise a hand like Jack 9 of diamonds than Ace 3 offsuit. But if you're looking to get a little more involved with raises, I would say right off the bat, in addition to your any ace and king 10 and king 9, I would go with all your Broadway cards in late position, like Jack 10 plus, and throw in some good suited connectors like 10 9 suited and 10 8 suited and 9 8 suited. And you really want to get your feet wet. You want to get involved in these because the more you do, the more comfortable you'll get. So for now, when you're learning this, get that experience. Just feel what it's like to get involved with some worse hands than you're used to, and from there you'll be able to grow. So I would say open up with more of those Broadway hands and good suited connectors, and feel what it's like, and enjoy that experience of opening a lot wider, because it's definitely something that will help you step in the right direction. So I hope that helps. See you.